I believe art is the purest form of expression, an integration of mind, body, and spirit. To me, art is more than a physical process. It is an intimate communion with form and color. Art has been an integral part of my psyche for as long as I can remember. Healing from a rigid corporate background previously, I underwent a process of self-discovery before delving into the arts full-time a few years ago. As a result, I find that my work mirrors the intense emotion and the unriddled raw intensity that I carry around with me all the time. My name is Soumya PV. I'm a visual artist based out of Melbourne, Australia. My work is heavily influenced by tapestries and mural paintings found in palaces and monasteries all across Asia. In my travels, I have observed and been inspired by local art forms in Asia. I endeavor to adapt puristic heritage art forms into a modern context by removing the tangle of rules holding them. Precision in form and natural elements form a core basis in my work. I grew up admiring and following many accomplished artists, and like them, I'm intent on leaving my impression on the pages of art history. In a world where professional artists are often underrepresented and lack organization as a group, World Contemporary Artists has opened the doors to unite us as a cohesive global network. Its objective to get our voices heard across boundaries is commendable. I would like to thank WCA for giving me this wonderful opportunity to promote my work, and I'm privileged to be part of this talented and inspirational group. I do hope my journey motivates budding artists to take the plunge into following their passions and to make the world a more colorful place.